Hello students, I welcome you to your English classroom. Today, in this video, we are going to learn about articles. Articles are a, and the. So, articles are divided into two types: indefinite article a, and definite article the. Let's once again discuss the definition and characteristics of article. The words a, and the are known as articles. Articles are a part of determiners. Articles always come before the noun. Now, two types of articles are, as I already said, indefinite article. A and an are known as indefinite articles. An indefinite article points to any singular common noun. For example, he is a good boy. She ate an apple. Also, here I must mention that a is placed before consonant sound and an is placed before vowel sound. Again, definite article the refers to a specific or particular person or thing. See the example. This is the book which I want. Here the book means the particular book. So the definite article the is used here. Now, using indefinite articles means where we can use indefinite article a or an. A and an are used before singular, countable, common nouns. A boy, an elephant. Again, a is used before some expressions of quantity. For example, a few, a great amount of. Now, if a proper noun is used as a common noun, we will be using indefinite article a. For example, see, we are waiting for a Buddha to bring peace in this violent world. Here, the proper noun Buddha is being used as a common noun, and hence the indefinite article a is placed in front of it. Then again, in idiomatic expressions, indefinite article is used. For example, Jiten burst out of his room in a rage. Note that other expressions such as at a loss, a nuisance, a pleasure, a shame also use the indefinite article. With nouns that start with a consonant sound, words such as eureka, one, unique are pronounced with consonant sound, and before these words, a indefinite article a is placed. Where to use an? With nouns that start with vowel sounds, we use an article, indefinite article an. See here, there are few, read this part, which is very important. Words such as are and honorable are pronounced as are and honorable. Here, H sound is silent. It's not pronounced. Here, sound comes, though the word starts with the letter H, but the sound is a. So, here, an indefinite article an is placed before these words. So we must say that article depends upon sound. There are few abbreviations such as MPhil, then MLit, then MP, and here in front of these abbreviations, yes, an article is placed because of the sound, because here though the letters are consonant, but the sound is vowel. See the example, she has been elected as an MP. M, letter is M, but the pronunciation is A. So, vowel sound, and That's why in front of it will be NMP. Now see, indefinite articles are not used where we cannot use indefinite article. Before proper nouns in general, we know what is a proper noun, name of a particular thing or person. So we cannot use indefinite article in front of proper noun. For example, my name is Sanghita. We cannot say my name is a Sanghita because Sanghita is proper noun. Before abstract nouns, we cannot use indefinite article. See the example, the price of sin is a death. Death is abstract noun. We cannot say a death. We have to say the price of sin is death. So indefinite article is omitted here. We cannot use it. Before material nouns, like for example, please pass me some salt. We cannot say a salt. Again, next rule, before countable plural common nouns, could you help me carry books to the library. Books here countable common plural noun. We cannot say a books. Again, next rule is before common singular nouns that are used to represent a race or a class. A man is a social being. We cannot say this because here man is representing the total human being. So here man is a race. Therefore, we will be using it without any article. Man is a social being, not a man is a social being. Next, before an adjective, if it does not modify a noun. How did you like the film? It is superb. We cannot say it is a superb because here superb, though it is adjective, it is not modifying any noun. So it will be only it is superb. When another determiner is used before the noun, we cannot use indefinite article. Learn from with the example, this is his book. So his is the determiner here. We cannot say this is a his book, then it will be wrong. Now, using definite article, where we will be using definite article the. For example, before a noun that is already mentioned, a boy is waiting outside. Firstly, we are talking about a boy. Then again, we'll be saying about this same boy. The boy wants to see you. So second time, this is the definite one. Okay, so definite article the is used. Next rule, before a common noun representing a class, a common noun which represents a class. Let's learn with the example. The peacock is the national bird of India. Here peacock represents the total or the class of the category of this kind of bird, the peacock. So here the peacock. Again, before adjectives in the superlative degree, we use definite article the. The biggest planet in our solar system is Jupiter. Coming to the next rule, before adjectives representing a class. The interests of the poor must be protected. So here, and see here adjective, the interests of the poor. Here adjective is representing the class, the poor class people. So the is placed before the adjective. Before noun showing direction. The east, the west, okay, when it is showing direction. Before ordinals such as first, next, further and so on. See, the first person in each row must raise her his hand. So here the ordinal number is the first, okay, so the definite article is placed. Before some common nouns, we use definite article, which are those, the radio, the theater, the cinema, the airport, the station, etc. In idiomatic expressions, the article is used. To tell the truth, on the one hand, the earlier the better, read the original. So this type of idiomatic expressions where the definite article is used. Now, before unit of measurement, milk is sold by the liter. You need to know this is very crucial because you may get correct the following and there maybe this article will not be placed, and you have to understand that here we have to place the definite article before it's a unit of measure. Before names of oceans like the Pacific, the Arctic Ocean, before seas, the Red Sea, then rivers, the Ganges, the Brahmaputra, mountain ranges, the Aravallis, the Himalayas, then people belonging to a place, the English, the Nepalese, well-known buildings, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, the Buckingham Palace, then holy books, the Quran, the Gita, the Bible, epics, the Odyssey, the Mahabharata, newspaper, in front of newspapers, the Hindu, the Times, and in front of awards, the Booker Prize, the Academy Award, the Nobel Prize, definite article is used. Now, omission of articles, where we will not be using articles. We do not use articles with proper nouns. Once again, repeating the same rule, Arjun Ranatunga was a famous cricketer from Sri Lanka. Arjun Ranatunga, we cannot say Arjun Ranatunga or the Arjun Ranatunga. No. Plural common nouns when they're denoting something in general. Children like to play. All men are not alike because these are plural common nouns and they denote something in general. Words denoting family relations with respect to the speaker. Father brought this book. We will not be using any article. In front of abstract nouns, truthfulness is a great virtue. We cannot say that truthfulness because this is abstract noun. Modesty makes a better person, so no article will be placed before abstract nouns. Then languages. English is the link language for educated Indians. We cannot say the English. If we use the, then it will be the nation. I speak Bengali at home. Now, if the definite article is used with such word, they denote citizens of the nation that speak that language. As I told, that is when we refer to the English, we mean the people of England. Now, names of parts of the body, we will not be using definite article. Use your hands to pass the ball. For example, we have to learn with the examples. Now, see next rule, nouns that are names of games will not carry article. Now, see, articles will not be placed before these nouns. Cricket is a very popular game in India. We cannot say the cricket. Common nouns in idiomatic expressions, then article will not be, definite article will not be used. Road travel may take more time, but it is more convenient to journey by air. So common nouns in idiomatic expressions will not carry, will not be indicated or by article. You should leave letter. It's raining cats and dogs outside. Here the idiomatic expression is cats and dogs outside, so no article is placed in front of it. Some common nouns, if they denote institutions in general, this rule is very, very important. See here, are you not planning to go to college today? Sometimes mistakenly we place the college, but it is it's the institution, so we will not be using any article here, or mostly definite article. I would rather stay at home with my family, not stay at the home. So, this much for today. Thank you, students.